Her voice was tender, with discreet pain and longing. Her eyes were silent, but louder than her heart. They had a gleam of love and a stain of grief. Inside all of this, we find the lonely wanderer in search for another soul to calm the aggression. The aggression of a desolate stomach, craving a more fulfilling meal. These ingredients I have don't sing to her. Instead, a rude food poisoning, tainting the tinted curiosity that lingered for time.